driving through a postcard. I'm eating one of my snacks. It's an orange. Look at this canyon. Get a picture of that. Look at the old road, how it wound around down through there. I'm a rubbernecker. A pepper seed in my cavity hole. Mexico, Andy. The time to eat yet? It's been 2 hours. 2 hours and 33 minutes since my last food.
What'd you have?
We tore the breast out of a rotisserie chicken, no skin. Three cherries, two celery sticks. I can't remember.
Tomato, celery, grapes, cherries.
And some chicken. It felt good. Getting hungry again now, though. Should I get into the bag? We just stopped at the truck stop out. Love's truck stop pizza, but it was darn good, I can tell you that. Never have another one of those in my life. I eyeballed them though when I went into the bathroom, but not for me anymore. Making a lifestyle change. We're in New Mexico, and it's actually about 4,500 to 5,000 feet, and it's amazing high desert. It's pretty in its own way. Thanks, Andy, for having me come on a road trip with you. You can actually see his eye sockets, his forehead, his curly hair, like cloud hair behind the back of his bald forehead. He's kind of got a little bit of a double chin and a belly. You can see it. Everything's got a face on it. Sit in the bathroom when you're somewhere like a truck stop and the floor's got weird designs on it, you can see faces in it.
No.
Or anywhere else, like you're visiting someone's house and they have old fashioned like rubbery tile or linoleum and you look out of the corner of your eye at it and there's a face. I see faces everywhere.